Hey, welcome to Bikes, Boats, and Bivouacs. Today we're going out on Wilderness Lake in Willington, Connecticut. What do you think, Marie?
Pretty cool, exciting.
Let's see how it is. So the campground is named for the lake, Wilderness Lake, and here you can see it. It is a catch and release lake. You see the cattails along the shoreline. Some lilies in there. Yeah, you're good. Yeah. Yep. What do you think, Marie? Yeah. One of the things I notice is up here in the northeast, the water is much darker. Let's go up the other side in the shade.
I'm fine.
Okay. There is the KZ Sportsman 180TH. Yeah. So what you do is, so look, spin your kayak. So you put this thing over and you hold your string against the thing, and then when you cast you let it go. And then you just push that back over when you start reeling. Push the bar over. Yeah. And let your finger go as you cast it. Then you would flip the bar over and start reeling. Must have had a log. That was where I cast it. We'll just work our way up the shoreline.
So if this video helped you, consider subscribing to the channel. It's free, it helps me out a lot. If you want to know every time we put up a video, what could they do, Marie?
Ring the bell.
You ring that notification bell. Each time we put up a new video, you'll know about it. And also, what could they do to help other people see our videos?
Remember to give us a thumbs up.
So if you give us a thumbs up, that helps YouTube see the people who are watching it, and then it gains access to a greater number of people watching videos. But more important than all that, go have some fun out there. Thanks for watching.